It's different when I'm sitting here alone all by myself. It's different when I make you.
Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, make sure you guys subscribe, hit that bell because you do not want to miss the next video I post. And also like this video up. Follow me on all of my social media accounts. It will be in the description down below, so make sure you guys go follow your girl. Today's video is going to be YouTube advice. So I'm giving you guys advice if you're a small YouTuber, if you're looking to do YouTube. I'm giving you guys advice, things you need to know, things you should do, should not do, and all of that. So let's get straight into this video. Okay, so the first thing is, it says be consistent. What I mean by be consistent, it means like post a lot. Like, it doesn't even have to be a lot. It could be a few times out of the week. As long as you stay consistent, your channel will grow more and more the more you post. And just try to keep posting at least, like, if you post once out of the week, okay, that's fine. Like, if you post once out of the week, try to post on the weekend as well, like Saturday or Sunday or something like that. Just try to be consistent and keep posting a lot is what I mean by that. But as long as you stay consistent, your channel will continue to grow and more people will come to your channel. The second thing is get right to the point. And what I mean by get right to the point, just like go for it. Like, you can say what you want to say in the beginning, tell people hi, hello, or whatever you want to say in the beginning. Then tell people to subscribe, of course, hit that bell, comment, like, and then get straight to it. Sometimes I talk too much, so I be having to edit some things out, but make sure you guys get straight to the point. Do not take forever. Like, don't take like a minute just to talk about other stuff. Just get right to it, then talk about whatever you want to talk about, like during the video, like in the middle or the end. Number three is don't have a long intro. And what I mean by that, don't have like a minute or long intro. Do not have a long intro like that, because like people be like, dang, why is her intro so long? I'm trying to get right into it. And sometimes if people see you have a long intro, they'll log out and just go to something else. Try to have a reasonable time, like what, like 17 seconds or less or something like that. Or you could have like 20 seconds or something like that, but just don't have a minute and longer intro, because people will click out and go to something else. Trust me, they will, because I have did that too. So I know how it is. One person video I was watching, it was a long intro and I just logged out, because don't nobody want to see a long intro. Just have it be cute and simple and tell people to subscribe, follow you, have your social medias, and whatever else you want to say, and just keep it as that. Try to lower down the time on your intro, because people will click out. A reasonable time, a time where you know people will not log out. It's cute, simple, right to the point, short. So try to have it like a short time and not a long time. Okay, so the next thing is try to come up with a schedule to tell your subscribers. Something that I need to do. I do not have a schedule, and I need to figure out what days I want to post on. I'm going to figure it out this week so I can tell you guys, but don't be like me. Try to come out with a schedule to tell your subscribers, like, hey y'all, I'm posting on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Saturdays. Those are some good days. Maybe I should post on those days. I don't know yet. I'm still trying to figure it out. I'll let you guys know this week. But anyways, back to it. Post on, it doesn't have to say the days I said, but it could just say whatever days you want. But just come out with days that you want to post on and tell your subscribers, like, hey y'all, I'm posting on this day and that day and that day, that day, or whatever. Or I'm posting Monday through Friday or Monday through Saturday. They're going to be like, oh, so she's gonna post on that day, and that day. So let me remember to go on her or his channel and go watch their videos on that day. That's why I say come out with a schedule to tell your subscribers, because that will be to them like, okay, I know that person posted on that day, so let me go to their channel and watch the video. You don't need a time. You can post whatever. Like, that's the thing about YouTube. You can post whenever you want to post. It's not a specific time. You can post at night, in the afternoon, in the morning. It doesn't matter like what time you post at all. So just keep that in mind. Yeah, just come out with a good schedule. Tell your subscribers so they can know when to come back to your channel and watch your videos that you posted on that day. And they will stay tuned because you're telling them like your schedule. So they will really go to your channel. The next thing is post at least 2 times out of the week. Yes, make sure you guys try to post 2 times out of the week. I mean, it's good to post once out of the week, but I will honestly say post 2 times out of the week, something I'm about to start doing, 2 times or more times out of the week, because I just feel like it will really like help your channel a lot by you posting 2 times out of the week versus posting once. So at least try to post 2 or more times out of the week. It doesn't have to be 5 times out of the week. A lot of people say post 5 times out of the week. I mean, it would help, but if you can do it, you can do it. If you can't post 5 or more times out of the week, do it. But me personally, I'm probably not going to post 5 times out of the week. It would probably be, I mean, I could, but I probably wouldn't, honestly. But just try to post at least 2 times out of the week. At least try to post 2 times out of the week versus posting once. Okay, so the next thing is talk loud. Make sure you guys talk loud. If you're not a loud talker like me, well, now I done turned into a loud talker like doing YouTube, because at first I wasn't comfortable. Because when you start YouTube, you're not going to be that comfortable, like especially not for your first video. I feel like everyone's first video is embarrassing, because I know mine is. I'm gonna do a reaction video on mine. I haven't seen it since I posted it. Don't be talking loud when you're editing your video. Like if you're editing on your phone and you're using iMovie, you can make your voice louder. Off talker, like I talk very, very soft and quiet to edit my videos and make the sound louder. So if you're one of those like me, when you're editing, just make your sound loud. It doesn't have to be too loud, but just make it at a good sound so you can hear yourself. And no, just make sure you talk loud. If you don't, while you're editing, make sure you make your voice louder. And that will help too. But yeah, if you're trying to get into YouTube, I recommend everyone do YouTube. It's very fun. I enjoy it. Like, it can be a lot. Like, if especially if you're trying to post every single day, edit your videos, do this and that and the third. So it does get a little hard at times, but as long as you keep going for it, you will get it done. Pushing through it, you got it. Like, so if you want to do YouTube, get into it. It's easy to do. You can record on your phone. You don't need a camera. I don't even have a camera. I've been doing this with my iPhones for the longest. When I first came out with my video, I had the iPhone XR. Now I have the 11 Pro. I have the purple iPhone. Yeah, it doesn't matter what phone you have. Just if you want to do YouTube, do it. Just make sure you talk loud, edit it real nice, and you're all set. Don't worry about how good your first video is going to be. Just post it. Make sure you have a good setup going on. Yes, so like when you're making your videos, make sure you have a good setup. Meaning like how I am right now, how I'm set up, sitting down, or whatever you want to do. Make sure you guys have a good setup and it's not like a lot going on in the background. It's just simple, a backdrop, something like this, or whatever it is. Just make sure you guys have it set up really, really nice, because people could see like, okay, she got it going on, she got it nice and organized, or he got it going on, or whatever the case is. So just have a nice setup. I've been wanting to be a YouTuber ever since I was like, what, 14 or something like that, or maybe younger than 14, honestly. I don't know, it was just something that I knew I was going to do eventually, and I just so happy to get serious with it, and I like it a lot. YouTube is not for everyone, but everyone can do it. If you're not going to be consistent and you post once out of the month, I don't know, But if it's something you want to do, do it. Get into it. Look into it. Watch videos and just have a nice setup. Have it together and just post it. But yeah, if you're going to post like once out of the month, people are not really going to stay subscribed to you. So a way to get subscribers is to be consistent. Come out with a schedule. Tell your subscribers. Post at least twice or more times out of the week. Keep posting. Keep trying and keep putting out stuff. Don't listen to hate and comments. Ignore it. Keep giving it your all and do what you have to do, okay? But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow your girl on all of my social media accounts. It will be in the description down below. Make sure you guys hit that bell if you have not already. And I'll catch you guys in the next video. Period.